Tesla is reportedly planning to begin mass production of the Cybertruck in late 2023, 2 years later than the original target date of late 2021. The information is said to have come from two people with knowledge of the plans, but no other details are provided. During the Q3 2022 earnings call last month, the company stated that it was working on preparing the Austin, Texas plant to build the new model, with early production set to begin in the middle of 2023. Welcome to First Class Tech, and in this video, we'll take a look at Tesla Cybertruck's mass production to begin at the end of 2023. According to a new report, Tesla intends to begin mass production of the Cybertruck by the end of 2023. Musk stated during the company's third quarter earnings call in October that Tesla is in the final lap of Cybertruck development. According to sources, the company is now preparing to set potential dates for production goals, with mass manufacturing of the Cybertruck set to begin at the end of next year. According to two people familiar with the matter, Tesla expects to complete its Cybertruck manufacturing ramp by the end of 2023. For quite some time, Tesla has planned for Cybertruck production to begin in mid-2023, with the company typically aiming to have most vehicles through the early stages of production and into mass production within a few quarters. The report only broadens Tesla's potential Cybertruck production schedule. Manufacturing will be difficult at first because it is a new vehicle for the company and one of the most unique designs on the market. For the employees at Gigafactory Texas, where Tesla currently manufactures the Model Y all-electric crossover, this will be an entirely new production process. Tesla has yet to respond to many of the Cybertruck's unanswered questions. Musk hinted on Twitter last year that the Cybertruck would have a quad-motor trim after unveiling the vehicle with three potential trim levels in late 2019, consisting of single, dual, and tri-motor options. The single motor was rumored to be disappearing due to low demand. The company has not finalized this. However, because it has not revealed any potential plans for trim levels or pricing. Reservation holders have placed over 1 million orders for the Cybertruck in the nearly 3 years since the unveiling event, but deliveries are getting closer. There is currently no evidence that Tesla will abandon the single-motor powertrain, but it had the fewest reservations on the online pre-order tracker. The quad motor appears to have four independently controlled motors attached to each wheel, similar to the Rivian R1T. This improves the Cybertruck's performance in off-road environments or when confronted with difficult terrain. It also improves torque vectoring and response, making the vehicle more confident when traveling on rough roads. Musk also stated that the ability to steer the front and rear wheels will allow for diagonal driving like a crab. GM has stated that the Hummer EV will have crab mode, which will aid the vehicle's ability to traverse difficult terrain. Most people expected changes after Tesla disabled the configurations option on the Cybertruck Design Studio. The battery packs for the Cybertruck will be manufactured initially at Tesla's Fremont factory in Northern California. IDRA's 9,000-ton Giga Press will produce the vehicle's casting. By the way, if you're watching us for the first time, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can enjoy our future videos while getting updated. Getting back to the topic. A gradual ramp to full output for the sharp-angled electric truck in the second half of next year would mean that Tesla would not be recording revenue until early 2024 for a full quarter of production on a new model expected to be key to its growth. It would also mean another year of waiting for the estimated hundreds of thousands of potential buyers who have paid $100 to reverse a Cybertruck in one of the most anticipated and closely followed electric vehicle launches in history. It has not announced final pricing for the Cybertruck, shown the production version of the vehicle, or stated how it will manage the new model's battery supply. Tesla projected an initial price of less than $40,000 in 2019, but prices for new vehicles have risen since then, and Tesla has raised prices across its lineup. According to another source, Cybertruck was intended to use Tesla's much-touted 4680 batteries. However, according to Guidehouse Insights analyst Sam Abdul-Samid, Tesla has not been able to significantly scale up production of the in-house batteries, which could result in further Cybertruck delays beyond the end of 2023. To transition to conventional 2,170 batteries, Tesla may need to significantly redesign the Cybertruck batteries, he added. Musk stated last month that the 4,680 batteries will not be a limiting factor for Cybertruck or anything else. He stated that the battery output was increasing exponentially, but he did not specify the volume of production. The Cybertruck launch will give Tesla an EV entry into one of the most profitable segments of the US market, as well as a competitor to electric pickups from Ford Motor Co. and Rivian Automotive, both of which have launched models in limited quantities. Musk announced in January that the launch of Cybertruck would be delayed until 2023 due to component shortages. Tesla stopped taking orders for the Cybertruck outside of North America in May. Musk stated at the time that the company had more orders of the first Cybertrucks than we could possibly fulfill for 3 years after production began. Automakers frequently ramp up production slowly for a brand new model, such as the Cybertruck. Analysts have also warned that the weakening global economy will begin to weigh on Tesla's sales, which have so far been able to sell every vehicle it produces. Musk predicted that the coming recession would last probably until the spring of 2024. Idra Group, the Italian company that manufactures the Giga Press used for die casting parts for the Cybertruck, announced last week on LinkedIn that the 9,000-ton machine for truck part production was packed and ready to ship. The press will have to travel from Idra Group's headquarters in Brescia, Italy, across the Mediterranean and across the Atlantic, a journey that usually takes about a month depending on which US port the press is headed to. However, due to the large number of factors influencing shipping times, calculating when the press will arrive in Austin with publicly available data is nearly impossible. Idra's massive Giga Press was first mentioned during the Q4 2020 Tesla earnings call, when Musk mentioned that the upcoming Tesla Cybertruck would require a few larger press machines than existing Tesla products. Idra was not named as the manufacturer of the now infamous press at the time, but the two companies' relationship has since become clear. Tesla should be very close to production readiness for their highly anticipated pickup truck once the Giga Press arrives in Austin and is assembled, hopefully without major issues. This is consistent with information released during Tesla's most recent earnings call, which stated that the Tesla Cybertruck was in the tooling phase at the time of the call. This morning brought more good news for Cybertruck owners, as Cybertruck bodies were spotted waiting for the upcoming press to continue production. However, it is unclear whether these vehicles are part of another batch of test vehicles or if they will be available to customers next year. Musk has stated that the Cybertruck will be available as early as next year. Unlike previous CEO estimates, the evidence appears to indicate that the company will be in production by the end of the year. However, regulatory obstacles and any other technical changes that Tesla must address before the launch. Tesla was not mentioned in the post. Tesla has used the Giga Press to reduce the cost and complexity of Model Y production, an innovation that other automakers, including Toyota, have studied. Tesla is also working hard to begin Cybertruck pack production, as time is of the essence. Tesla has a fleet of vehicles known as carriers that transport batteries throughout the factory. As cell and battery pack manufacturing ramps up, the company recently ordered around 300 new carriers for the factory. According to the sources, the Cybertruck battery pack line is also being tested with Tesla's automation equipment. Tesla is working quickly to ramp up the line, as Cybertruck vehicle production is scheduled for next year at Gigafactory Texas. Although Tesla intends to begin semi-deliveries on December 1, all other projects have been effectively postponed until next year. But preparation for those projects is clearly a priority within the factories. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. Are you excited for the upcoming Tesla Cybertruck 2023? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you